Montessori, today we are going to be juicing a lemon. If you don't have a lemon at home, you could also use a lime or an orange or other kind of citrus fruit to juice. But today I have a lemon. So before we juice it, we need to massage it. And we massage the lemon because that makes the juices come out and then you get even more juice. So the way you can massage it is you can just roll it on the table, just back and forth, or you can squeeze it a little bit until it gets a little bit softer. But my lemon's pretty soft. So then we're gonna cut it in half. I have a butter knife. So just hold carefully on one side, watch your fingers. You're gonna cut slowly through the lemon. And now you have your two halves. So the center part, where there's a little bit of a hole, you want that right on the tip. That's gonna give you the most juice. So I'm gonna put it on the tip, hold it steady, and just good big wrist movements back and forth. If you can see, the juice is coming out. Back and forth. Or you can turn it all the way around. And if you want to check and see if you have any more juice, you can check it. And can you tell the difference? I've gotten all that juice out. So now I'm going to do the other half. Same thing, center to the tip. Hold steady and back and forth. So then, if you would like to use your lemon juice, you could use it for cooking, or you could also make lemonade. Just pour this in a glass, add a little bit of sugar, and you have some lemonade. And a little bit of water, unless you want it really lemony. So your lemon juice, some sugar, and a little bit of water, and now you have lemonade. Bye, Montessori.